How's it going there, ladies and gentlemen? Turtles from Carnival War Gaming bringing you another Stardew Valley. Tomorrow's gonna be raining all day, so we don't have to water our plants. Yay! Luck will not be on our side, but that's okay. Break this sword. So let's throw a sword in there. Cauliflower. Let's get off all of our plants here. Have the watering can on me. Water, 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 water. And water that one. And maybe this one here too. Oh, and this one. Oh, don't forget about these ones over here too. Oh, don't forget about the strawberries. Oh, don't forget about these two. Okay, so throw our hardwood in there, throw that in there, throw our copper. Actually, let's get our copper smelting. What else do we not need? Keeping these berries. We are gonna sell the quartz. And so we should give those away as a gift. Copper bars here are done. Let's get our last little bit of copper going here. Throw all that in there. Throw that in there. That. Throw our fishing rod in there too. Alright. We'll wait for our copper bars to finish. I forget, what do we need to make mail? Probably milk. Which I don't have that yet. Nope, don't eat this app. It's like, just look onto my guy's face, just like, I don't think I should eat that. Aw, poor kitty. Alrighty then. Put those out. And let's smelt down our last little bit of that. There we go, we got 4. Alright, let's head over into town. We'll head to Head to Pierre's, sell off all these vegetables that we have. Head over to Clint's, get the geodes processed. Actually, no, we'll go give away gifts. Gifts first. Which... Da-da-da-da. This is a super gift. Thank you. Head in here. Hey, Pierre. Don't worry, I'm your number one customer now. Nice. $3,000. Not bad, not bad. Let's go get our geode processed. These berries are ready. Definitely want to get as many of these berries as we can now. Since... Hey, stop that! Yuck! Hey, bear. The saloon can get pretty lively at night sometimes. We even put a coin in the jukebox, chuckle. Oh my god, it sounds like Freddy. Alright. Hey, my friend. Yeah, copper axe. You've received your copper axe. Thank you. Let's process these geodes first before I buy what I need. And one rock. Thank you, shop. So, I'm buying these just so... because I just want to have them. My sprinklers. Ooh, wait, I need 5 more. Ooh, it's pricey, but, you know, I need it. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Leaves me with 900. Because I want 2 sprinklers. Wait, what was I wanting to make? Need 1 for this. And... the sprinklers, and that's it. Yep, that's it. Alright, let's head into here. Donate. Here's the mudstone. Which gets me a reward. Collect. Melon seeds, how long do they take? Take 12 days to mature. Plant these in the summer. So we're close to summer. That's the great part there. We're getting close to summer. Oh, let's talk to our friend here. The air's starting to warm up. I'm feeling pumped. Maybe that's the steroids that you've been taking. Oh, sorry, that's a bad joke. I can't talk right now, young man. My favorite program is on. I'll be baking cookies today. I like to make flour sharp in the spring. Maybe I'll tell you the recipe one day. One of these days. Can't go unplug the TV on the guy. Oh, how mad would that guy be? This is just trash. I don't know why I didn't pull that out. It's like, oh, look at this. It's in the trash. So let's head home, get these iron starting to process. Let's get them planted. Let's get them planted. Let's grab some more of these berries. These berries are useful for us. There we go, our copper bars are fully done. Grab the coal, of course. Please just be 5. Yeah, buddy! It is just 5. We also have enough... No, we don't. Because I still need to make the sprinklers, which takes a copper bar. So we need... We still need one more. 1, 2. And then... For my beehive... Bee house... I'm just maybe missing the maple syrup. Can this cut this now? Yes, it can. Sweet. Sweet, sweet. So we can get hardwood now, which is good. So let's get some of these all done here. Ah. So now we need to get iron to be able to break that. So while we wait on that, we got our iron ore. Let's throw the rocks in there. Well, hang on to this, because I want to give it to Abigail. Throw that up there. Throw that up there. Still waiting on our honey. Okay, so... Still got a couple days until it's summer. So throw... throw the melons in there, but I kept throwing everything else but the melons in there. So the way I'm thinking that I'm going to do my sprinkler system, I think I'm going to do it to where the whole entire thing is... I don't know. I'm lost in my mind right now. 1, 2, 3, 4. Oh no, I messed up again. Grab these berries. Make as much jam as we can. Cause I love my jam. Whoa, I was about to say that girl just teleported. Hello! There's actually a lot of wild food in the area, if you know where to look. I've been having fresh salad almost every day. Salad. Let's see, so... Abigail single... Mari single, Haley single... Alex is single, Penny single... Shane is single, Sam is single, Elliot single, Leah... Dang it, I don't... This is a really nice gift, thank you. Knew she would enjoy it. Because she likes to eat healthy, it sounds like. Ah, okay. Can't break this, but it looks like there's a path that goes that way. So, maybe in the future we can head down that way. What's next? We have to do all of our iron stuff. So the iron tools are next, and I think those are the ones that can break those logs. Hopefully. If I, you know, start focusing on doing gardening and stuff and properly do a good garden, I can have it all done, because I can put a sprinkler here, and a sprinkler here, and then it will, or right here, hoe these, get some fertilizers done. Let's get this last bit of iron into the furnace here. Let it that do its job. 1, 2. Now we can make our furnaces. I don't want to make furnaces. So, put one there, and put one there. And how do these work? I don't know, let's figure that out together. Throw our berries into there. Grab those, throw all this into here. And grab our water bucket. How do these sprinklers work then? I don't know. Oh, we need our hoe too, so grab that. And grab all that. Let's make some basic fertilizer. Got the seeds on us? Yes, we do. So, plant that all right here. Hold this ground too. This takes four days to grow. This all together should not take too long. I don't know how the sprinkler works. That's odd. Well, let's plant all these and let see if they get watered in the morning. If not, then I'll have to look it up. So I hope you guys enjoyed. Do hit the like button, subscribe if you're new to my channel, and I'll see you guys next time in the next episode of Stardew Valley. See you guys later.